John here for the Bistro Bar Minute. I want to show you how to disassemble the Bistro Bar. So you take your tower, you twist it off, disconnect the line, take your tower off, and then you want to untap the keg with the components on there. You want to unlock the lock mechanisms on the back. Remove the tape, the middle tub off. Take the keg out. And then dump all the ice out of the bottom tub. Thanks for watching the Bistro Bar Minute.